At one point, my private collection of Manzano's work numbered 140 paintings. I have long considered them to be an important historical record of a period in contemporary American history from the viewpoint of a fine artist that should not be overlooked. Now I am at an age where I can no longer maintain this collection, and so it is presented here for your enjoyment, and, if you wish, to purchase and own some of them as well. The medium used is acrylic on panel, that's masonite, and they were done between the years 1977 and 1980, so that I have owned some of them more than 30 years. With few exceptions, they are all in excellent condition, but they are unframed. It is up to you to find the proper frames for them. All paintings will be accompanied by a certificate of authenticity and properly packed for the protection during